top 3 funny celebrity moments at award shows. Watching an award show is something that everyone loves because it proves the talent of their celebrity idols. But as we anticipated, it is not always a picture-perfect, glamorous night. Stay tuned as we give you the top 3 funny celebrity moments at award shows. Number 3. They've kissed? People are hooked up to the movie of Pitch Perfect because it is a musical comedy film. It featured an amazing cast including Rebel Wilson as Patricia Fat Amy Hobart, a very confident singer, and Adam Devine as Bumper Allen, egotistical leader of the Troublemakers a cappella group in Pitch Perfect. As the two met, they formed an instant connection that eventually turns into romance in the movie. In MTV Movie 2016 Award, they won the Best Kiss Award. Thank you guys. It is quite incredible in real life we have no sexual chemistry, Wilson said, and then grab each other to kiss in front of everyone to prove their honor. Number 2. Robert Pattinson and Taylor Lautner together. The real-life couple and co-star in Twilight, Kristen Stewart and Robert Pattinson, have won 3 consecutive years of the Best Kiss Award. Before the awards night, Pattinson seems nervous about not winning the award. "It's kinda terrifying if you suddenly stop winning it," he said. After getting the award, Pattinson excitedly runs off the stage and kisses Lautner. From the camera angle, it seems like he really kisses him, but in a different angle, Pattinson just pressed his cheek on Lautner's, then kissed his forehead. Number 1. Oops! Will Ferrell was given the top comedy awards, the Mark Twain Prize for American Humor, at Kennedy Center for Performing Arts in Washington. When he received the trophy, it slipped from his hand, dropping on stage into pieces. As he picked it up, placing it on the table up front, then thanked everyone. Ferrell noted the significance of the award after he teasingly said that he turned it down 13 times.